with Trey Lance. But that, if the best argument, I guess, Sacho, that we can make is, well, young quarterbacks just get the ball. I don't know if that's a good argument. Are they doing this right?
Well, they are, but that's not the best argument. The best argument is we believe that Trey Lance is our future, and so we want to hamper our future. If you have a couple of bad steps, put the backup in, especially when you know this guy is the guy that's going to lead our franchise for now and for years to come. And so you should not say, well, if he has a couple of bad games, we got Jimmy G back there. No. Gave Trey Lance the keys, let him drive the car.
Well, that's the complicated. I get it. But it's easier to do if Jimmy G is not there, because sometimes you avoid the temptation to yourself if he's sitting there. We'll see if that winds up going. It could be Harry, one way or the other. They could have shaved this problem off by not having Jimmy Garoppolo there. So we'll see. What could you be looking for? Mike T, what's one thing you're watching for in that matchup?
Shit.
Thank you.
You can't give back your life.
I see your eyeball.